If you're going to be in Provincetown this year during Carnival and would like to participate in the massive video that I'm going to be putting together this year, then keep watching, share this video with your friends, tag your friends in the comment section below, and get ready. This is the informational and choreography video for Carnival 2017. David A. Cox here, and today I'm going to be giving you all the information you need to know about the video that I'm going to be putting together for Carnival this year. Basically, the song that I'm going to be using this year, it's a phenomenal song. I really hope you will check it out. Please buy it on iTunes, okay? It's called Somebody Loves You by Betty Who. She's an amazing, amazing singer. I got to meet her a couple of weeks ago. She knows that we're doing this video, which is just mind-blowing for me. This is like dream come true. And we're going to be doing this massive group dance number around the Pilgrim Monument for the final part of the video. And this is the part where I'm inviting any of you to participate. Now, I'm going to give you the information first, and then I'm going to choreograph you. So if you have already watched the information and you want to skip ahead, boom, there's your time code. You can fast forward in this video. That's the part where the dance actually begins. So let's go over where and when is this all going to go down. So we're going to be filming the Carnival video 2 days before Carnival, okay? This is just this segment. So it's going to be on August 15th at 7 a.m. There's a couple of different reasons for the timing here. So first of all, if there's rain, we're going to do it the next day. So we still have a day before Carnival as a backup plan. But if you want to participate, you have to be well rested to do this, and I'm doing that on a Tuesday for that reason. My guess is that a lot of you are probably not going to be drinking or out partying too late on a Monday night. So if you're going to be here that week, you are welcome to participate, but there's a few things that you do need to know. One of the things is that you do need to have a ticket, and I wanted to do this as a free thing, but unfortunately, due to liability, insurance reasons, we have to charge for it. I'm not being paid to do this. This is my passion project. I've always wanted to do a group dance number like this, and my hope is that this leads to bigger and better things. So floating that out there. But for any of you who would like to participate, if you've ever seen these massive dance videos on YouTube and on Facebook and wanted to be a part of it, this is your shot. This is going to be bigger than any video I have ever done. I'm estimating the final video, it's going to be somewhere around 400 shots in 3.5 minutes. So it's going to be very, very fast, but it's going to be amazing, I hope, when everything is all said and done. And the final product will come out the day after Carnival, because I, for whatever reason, edit like a madman. So you're going to need to be there 7 a.m. You need a ticket. The way you get a ticket is through Eventbrite. There's going to be a link in the description of this video. That's where you're going to go to pick that up. Anyone ages 13 and older are allowed to participate. You just need to be able to do the dance moves. That's about it. So parents, if you've got young kids, if they want to be in it, that's totally cool. Just please make sure that they are well behaved and make sure that they know the dance moves, which are pretty simple. Let's go over what you need to wear. So on your feet, you're going to want sneakers. No matter what, don't care what color, don't care what brand, just sneakers. Also, socks will be helpful. For shorts, you can wear any color you want. Just make sure that there's no patterns. Please stay away from black and brown, but whatever color shorts you want. For your shirt, you can wear either a t-shirt, you can wear a tank top, but whatever you wear, this is key, it has to say Provincetown on it. P-Town is also acceptable. Please stay away from Cape Cod, which I think is actually what my shirt right now says. So I should have worn this shirt probably. Just wear whatever you want. The other thing you can do is if you want, you can take a shirt and you can kind of jazz it up. You can make your own. Now, there is an exception to the rule. If you want, and it's totally up to you, if you want to do drag, that's okay. And in that case, you don't have to wear anything that says Provincetown. Just do whatever costume, whatever outfit you want. Just make sure that you are able to move. So if you're doing drag, please don't do stiletto heels. That's not going to be a good idea. For anything on the face, you can do whatever makeup you want. You can go colorful. You can go glitter. You can go weird lipstick color. You can dye your hair different colors, whatever you want. This video is about acceptance, it's about love, it's about Provincetown. So we want the characters that we see on camera to represent that. We want all ages, shapes, sizes, colors, sexual orientations, whatever. We want everyone coming out for this production. The one little thing I am going to ask you to try to stay away from is to please avoid sunglasses or a hat unless it is somehow built around your character. Like if you're doing drag, I can understand that some people may want that. But otherwise, please try to stay away from those. What you're gonna need to bring with you is pretty darn basic. I would recommend bringing your own water bottle just in case, and I would make sure that it's clearly labeled because we're gonna have a lot of people there and all the water bottles are gonna be off screen. So they're gonna be all together and you wanna make sure that you can identify yours. So if you can bring a water bottle with your name on it, that's great. If you can't, if you forget, we will have water there for folks as a courtesy. Also, you're gonna want to, I suggest that you consider wearing sunscreen, but please stay away from the cream-based ones. And the reason why is as you're dancing, if you perspire, it's gonna kind of start to ooze out of you and it's not a great thing for the camera. So try to stay with the aerosol spray ones and just give yourself a little spritz down. We're shooting in the morning, so the UV rays shouldn't be that bad, but if you wanna wear sunscreen, I'm just gonna ask you to please stay away from those creamy ones. Now, one thing I need to say to anyone who's interested in participating, whether as a crew member or as a cast member participant, you need to follow a new page that I just created on Facebook called Choreographing Provincetown. That is my way to communicate with all of you out there. So if you have questions, that's how you're gonna correspond with me. So go on Facebook, search for Choreographing Provincetown, and don't just like it, please also consider following it. That way it'll be at the top of your newsfeed, and especially when we get right down to before we film this thing, I may have messages that I need to communicate to a large group of people. That'll be the best way for me to get in touch with all of you. There is only one line that you need to learn for this song. As we're going through and doing the dance number, which again, starts right around 2 minutes and 41 seconds, it's actually just after that, the only line that you're gonna be lip syncing is, ooh, ooh, somebody loves you. That's it. And for those of you out there who see this video and should run into me on the day of Carnival, there's a shot that's gonna be a reoccurring shot. It's gonna be what I call a smash cut, which is basically everyone doing the same move, but it's boom, 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 okay? And so I'm gonna actually kind of try to set up that shot for you now. So the move, for those of you who do not participate in the group dance number, is very simple. So you're just gonna, with your finger, you're gonna point at the camera, do this, so you notice my left hand here is going on top of my right bicep, and just right into the camera, and you go, ooh, ooh, somebody loves you, okay? And you can either lip sync it, you can sing along. When we go to actually film this, we will have a Bluetooth speaker playing the lyrics, so you'll be able to follow along so you're on the same beat. It just makes it easier for me in editing to match it up with your lips later on. So basically, that's it as far as the information goes for now. I'm gonna ask you once again, please, please, in the comment section of this video, tag your friends so that they can see this video too. And if you, one last suggestion before we get to the dance part, okay? This video is gonna live on Facebook, but there's gonna be a copy of it on YouTube. A lot of people don't know that Droning Provincetown does actually have a YouTube channel. Not many people subscribe to it, but because it's a Facebook brand. But if you want to view this on your television, which might be a good idea as you're learning dance moves, if you go on YouTube, search for Choreographing Provincetown Carnival 2017, and it should pop up. So without any further ado, let's get to the dance moves. All right, everyone, so the first thing I'm gonna do for you today is I'm gonna show you what the finished product is going to look like. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually shoot this a couple of times so that you can all see it from different camera angles. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back and we're gonna break it down move by move. Again, we are only doing a total of 32 seconds of dance, so this should be easy enough for everyone. It might initially look hard, but I assure you, most people can master this in under 15 minutes. So, let's start off with showing you what the final product will look like. All right, folks, so the first place that we're gonna start with is our hands. The dance starts off with us standing straight, looking forward. If we were doing this in for the actual event, the monument is behind you. Okay, so you're standing straight, and the lyric is, somebody misses you. Okay, that's the first part. So the first move that we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be making a little circle with our right hand. Hand's gonna be straight, we're gonna go, whew. Okay, really simple, so. Whew. Then you're gonna do the same thing with your left. So it's, somebody misses, okay. The next move is from here, our hands are gonna go back behind our head, like this, and we're gonna kind of present back while walking back three steps. So it's somebody misses you. Sorry, I didn't do the wave. Somebody misses you when you're away. When you walk back, you're gonna start off with your right. Somebody misses you when you're away. The next part, we're gonna step right and we're gonna do a shoulder roll down. Then we're gonna do a shoulder roll left and then kind of a mini roll right, mini left. And it's gonna look like this. So from the top, it's somebody misses you when you're away. They wanna wake up with you. Got it? So we're gonna do, so it's a little roll. One, two, three, four. Okay, so from the top, somebody misses you when you're away. They wanna wake up with you. We're gonna take our hand, our left hand, we're gonna put it, make it straight, every day. And when you do this, you're gonna be tapping your right leg. And really, if you can focus on your facial expression, it's like a yeah. They wanna wake up with you every day. Now we slide together. Somebody wants to hear you say. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go, we come together, bounce twice, up, bounce twice, up. Okay, now this is a little bit of a fun move from here. So let's do it from that far. Let's do it with music, so people can hear it, if you don't mind. Jay Kubesh on speakers. Thank you. So the next move from here, so we've just done the bounce, bounce, up, bounce, bounce, up. The music goes boom, 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 somebody loves you. That's how it goes. So on that, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go boom, fist this time. So boom, boom, and then your hands are gonna come together up top and kind of a little bit of a little pelvic thrust here. So boom, into, pointing to the camera, while your hand is on your bicep. One more time, let's do that. So it's boom, boom, together, boom. So you're going, let's do it even slower. Boom, boom, boom. Somebody loves you. Now, at this point, there's a little dancing. It goes, do, 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 somebody loves you. And this is basically the rest of the song. So from here, what we're gonna be doing is a barrel roll, twice to the right, twice to the left. Boom, boom, boom. Notice that this time we're doing this with our left finger. So we do a barrel roll right, and you're just kind of shuffling your feet. So we're gonna go boom, boom, boom. Somebody loves you. Now we're gonna do just a little kick. Do not kick too high, you don't wanna kill yourself. So it's a little kick forward, then you're gonna kick back, hop twice, and then kind of, like with the two fingers, somebody loves you, okay? From here, and we'll go over it again in just a minute from the beginning. From here, we're gonna jump, and we're gonna bounce our left hand first, and twice with the right. So we're gonna kind of punch it, All right, so from here, we go boom, boom. Sorry, one finger pointing. Somebody loves you. Let's do that from the beginning with music. Maestro, if you will, 241. So the next move is your choice. So you can do whatever move you want, but just make sure that you can recover in time to do another Somebody Loves You. And that's the whole thing, okay? So you can do whatever move you want, just don't do anything so big that you're not there. And here's the key thing that everyone needs to know. When you do the final Somebody Loves You, it is very important that you freeze in place, especially when we film this with the drone. So, can we do it again from the beginning? Maybe even just do it a couple of times.